Good. Don't lock your elbows. Okay, let's take your first shot. Squeeze the trigger smoothly and I'll cover your ears. Nice and easy.
Nice and easy.
You okay?
My hands hurt. I don't like this.
Let's stick with it, okay?
Do I have to?
Yeah, you do. Okay, aim a little bit more to the left.
I didn't see if it was too high or too low. Let's keep it steady for now.
Now keep it steady.
There we go.
I got it.
Nice.
Excellent. Good shot.
Another one. Don't lock your elbows. So, a little bit to the left.
A little bit more to the left.
And a little bit higher.
Okay, a little higher. There you go. Nice.
Easy peasy.
I did it!
Wow.
Yeah, you
She's
did.
A natural.
Good job.
I was holding my breath.
And we're a good
and
teacher.
The gun didn't shake so much.
Which is funny because we actually are a teacher.
They're not walkers, though.
No. Far from it. But you know how these things work now. We'll graduate you to walkers one day.
Okay. I feel good.
Not so scary, huh?
Nuh-uh.
Well, it's good. She has to know. She's young, yeah. But definitely in a world like this is there really a too young anymore? I mean, there's only protecting yourself, right? Don't want to cut her hair.
Oh. Hi.
Can I just choose not to?
So you're probably not gonna like this.
Oh no. What happened?
Nothing. We have to talk about your hair. It's not safe.
That's not nice.
What?
Are you saying it smells?
No.
Cause it does. Kinda.
Do you remember when Andy St. John grabbed it and I got mad?
Yeah.
Well, that could happen again. And if it's a walker, we need to trim it.
Just a trim, right?
I need to cut it short enough so that it can't get grabbed.
Alright, let's do it. I mean, it's safer, right? So,
if we do this
gotta
then,
take care of her.
I guess not.
Don't mope. It's a good thing.
Safety first.
Do you know how to do this?
No, he's scared.
Yeah, of course.
I don't believe you.
Well, good.
Good?
Means you know when someone's lying to you, which is another valuable survival skill.
So
it was just short and now it's long again.
Yeah.
I'm glad you finally told me.
Me too.
You've killed lots of things now. It doesn't even matter.
I'm already learning how this world works.
Killing is bad no matter what.
But you do it now to protect yourself. And to protect me.
Doesn't make it good.
But you have to.
I do it because it's necessary. Walkers aren't people. Okay, I think I'm about done. I can probably tie these pieces back with something.
Here, I have some hair thingies.
You do?
Yeah. Lily gave them to me for sleeping.
Oh, she has some.
There. All set.
Dumb.
No.
Actually, doesn't
cute.
Even.
And a lot harder to grab.
Dumb. Looks pretty cute. I thought it was gonna be worse, like a boy short. Alright, I think we did everything to take care of Clementine now. What's next? I'm gonna check back with the others again.
I can head out towards the cab.
Okay. I don't know if I want to though, because Kenny is like, well, you know.
Mind if I get by here for a second, Kenny?
Can you just leave me alone?
Yeah, that's what I thought. But is that the map that we need? Because
you mind if
how will we get it then?
I really
Kenny
wish
doesn't want to move.
Just leave me alone.
So the only things that are in here are the console over here, the map we can interact with, and we can go outside now. We already talked to Ben. Look at this icon, it's a little weird.
Hey, Ben.
Hey.
See you.
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't know what to do, actually. We had Chuck. Where is Chuck, actually? I don't even know where he is. Can get out this way. We can't go that way. And this is where Kenny was. Can we... Was it through here? Can get out on the other side. Oh, over here. There it is. Still have that bottle of... What was it? Whiskey?
I found this if you want it.
Damn. Didn't realize I had it left. Thank you. Want a nip?
No,
no thanks.
Suit yourself.
I think that's not a smart decision with Kenny not being all there right now. And we have Clementine to take care of, even though we probably could have used the sip.
No.
Will do.
So can this train ride be over now? We've been on this thing for a while now.
Oh. Chuck wanted to know if you...
That's something we could do still.
He's got some.
Yeah.
I think he could use a drink.
Yeah, that'd help.
Right, so now we can get over here. Can we go sit in the chair? Guess we can't. So now we have a map, but I don't know who we can interact with. Maybe Clementine? Figure out a plan?
Me.
Oh, there we go.
I was the one giving the bandits supplies.
What?
It's all my fault.
So it was him. That's kind of what I was thinking anyway.
Jesus, Ben.
I know. They said they had my friend, that he was with
just,
them.
Just stop. Fuck. Can we even trust you?
Yes.
Why'd you have to go and tell me that?
I just...
No. Just don't tell anybody. You can't take any of it back, so don't.
Okay.
That was a stupid mistake to make. And now I'm kind of wondering if I could have made different decisions, like blame Ben in the first place, and maybe Carly wouldn't have died.
I want to talk about Savannah.
Me too.
And what we're going to do when we get there. We don't know what to expect. The city could be bad or totally under control. The thing is, you and I, we're a team, you know? And a team needs a plan. Aside from everyone else, when this train stops, you and I should know exactly what we're doing.
A plan. I like it.
Good. We should go our own way when we get there.
I think so, yeah.
The crew is falling apart. You and I are stronger alone.
What about the boat? What about Ben?
He'll be fine.
Okay. Can we at least look for my parents when we get there, before we go?
Okay, we'll look for them.
Can tell a little girl that we won't look for her parents.
Really?
Yes, of course. I'm sorry. Let's
look. We had the option.
If we can figure out where they were, we can start there.
Okay, let's.
Looks like we'll come right through town if there's nothing on the tracks to hold us up. And unless Savannah is somehow walker-free. We know we want to stay out of town.
Are we going to have to live in the woods?
You don't like the woods?
I don't like the woods.
Well, what I think we should do, after we look for your mom and dad, is head north, keeping water, the ocean on our right side.
So we can't get surprised by walkers.
Exactly.
I like the beach.
Good. Now we've got a good chunk of Savannah here. What do you think?
They always stay in the same place when they go there.
Hey, don't worry. We'll figure it out. Have you ever been there?
Once.
Well, think about it. There are a lot of hotels on here, but read this map and maybe it'll jog your memory.
They've got really tasty desserts. It's called the something Mar.
Is this it? The Marsh House?
Yes, that's it.
So we'll head there.
Yes.
You think we have a good plan?
I think it's very good.
I think she needs closure.
Tell my parents, you know.
I mean, what we did?
Sure, go ahead. All right. How do you feel?
Good, better.
I don't know what
we
said yes to.
And you're a good little chef.
Thanks.
I guess we should see how far.
Oh shit! Hold on, everybody.
Oh shit! What? No. If something's happening, that's good. I was kind of done with the train after walking back and forth for a few times. Oh. Shit indeed.
Walk?
That's fucking stupid, Ben.
I'm just saying.
I don't know. I ain't got much experience with y'all's fortitude, but we could probably deal with that. We got a goddamn train.
That thing's not full of milk, Charles.
Yeah.
It's gas or diesel. Something that's gonna explode.
You gotta get a hold of yourself. This a crew here.
This ain't shit.
This?
Yo, you keep screaming like that and you're gonna get your face chewed off.
Are you guys gonna be trouble? Because we could've just kept walking.
No, we're friendly!
Put your hand down, Ken.
That's what everybody says.
We know.
Let's give these guys a break.
We'll see.
You guys got a problem with your train?
Yeah, you're standing right in front of it.
Dude, it's a wreck. It's not so bad from up here. Send your buddy up to have a look.
Anything goes sideways up there, we won't let them escape.
Alright, let's check this out. New people. We could use some.
If I come up there, you better not be murderers or thieves.
I guess you'll have to find out.
Great.
Group of guys is what we need.
They're what you think we need. We're doing fine.
For now. What about when...
Stop it.
Hey, dude. I'm Omid.
Lee.
Krista. What's the deal with the train?
We're driving it.
Oh, man.
Hey, I'm not gonna bullshit you. Our group is a little fucked right now. We had a bite victim, then his mom took her life, and before that, just...
It's okay.
Oh, shit! God damn, you guys have a kid!
What are you doing up here?
Do you know how long it's been since I've seen a kid? Shit! What's your name?
Clementine.
Oh, so he gets to swear.
Well, this is great. See, things are
looking up. Well, she punishes us
when we do. You're not her dad. He down there?
It's that obvious?
To me.
And no, he's not down
there.
She's
the first one.
Huh.
He doesn't
assume. What's your story?
We've just been trying to get by together. Maybe find her parents.
And everybody down there, they're cool?
Oh, well.
Kenny lost his wife and kid.
Man, how long ago?
Today.
What time is it?
I don't know, four?
Maybe 2 hours ago.
God damn.
We're sorry for anything that's happened to you guys. A train is awesome, though.
A tank is your real problem.
I've no idea if it's a good idea to tell our story to them.
We're moving on down the road, alone.
We'd appreciate the help.
You can't just blast through it, I guess?
If you could get it down, the rest would probably
they seem
be
cool.
pretty easy.
We'll start there.
We'll come down and settle in and see if we can help.
All right. I want to see what's up here, though.
Folks probably had their way with that van a while ago.
Phil, can I check? Bunch of stop signs.
Empty. That's what I figured.
What's that tape?
That's about the only useful thing in here. It's empty.
Yeah, pretty obvious. Can do anything else. Just checking this side first. I know there's a thing over here.
There's no way I'm pulling anything apart down there. This thing is mangled to hell. No releasing it. No nothing.
Let's go back down.
Guys, this is Omid and Krista.
Not big on welcomes?
Like I said, it's been a bit of a day.
We just wanted to say hi and say your train is pretty cool.
But we are not looking for charity.
We could help you guys, though.
Maybe.
So, yeah. Hi. Again?
The plan is to cut that tanker down and be on our way.
Seems like plan enough to me.
You want to start in on that tanker?
I'll get to know the girl for a minute, if you don't mind.
And why don't I show you how this thing works, in case something happens?
Really, Ken?
It's probably for the best. Someone might want to have a look inside of that station back there, too.
Sounds great. Let's do this thing.
I guess we are going to the station. That's over there. Let them hang out for a bit.
Can I follow you over there?
You don't like the new girl?
I do, but it's like we're a team, like you said.
Yeah, all right. Come on. Clementine and I are checking out this train station, all right? Hustle over if you hear anything.
Let's check it out. Pretty curious what we're gonna find in here. Survivors inside. All right. Auto parts. Doesn't seem to be anything.
You should wait for me before trying to open doors.
Sorry.
Luckily, it's locked. We'll get better at working together. Won't budge. I can't see in there.
We have some tools, but they are not available for us to use. Maybe something over here.
Doesn't look like that thing's worked in years.
Yeah. I kind of don't know what to do.
We'll have to find a way in.
But how? I have tape. I have a... Is it called a wrench? There were some other tools, but... I don't know. I think it was just another one of the same and... The one you measure stuff with. Oh, we missed the paint.
Somebody was doing some painting.
The camera's kind of weird, just cutting in and out. So, how should we open it up? I actually have no clue. We could go back. I wish there was a way to run. I just want to check one more time. I don't think it makes any sense, but I'm gonna watch this anyway. Because I skipped it. Maybe it will prompt something that I don't know about. Doesn't seem likely though. Did I miss anything over here? Because then we're just gonna go back. I don't want to go back and realize I missed something over here and have to come back again. So let's just make sure. I don't think I did though. There's not a rock we can throw something in with. We only have the forklift over here. That doesn't seem to be interactable anymore. Oh!
The window's open up there.
Maybe I could look in?
Why don't I put you on my shoulders and you can peek good into thing that I'd window up there?
Check sounds twice.
Okay, I can see in. What do I do now?
Tell me what you see.
What do you see?
Lots of crates and stuff.
Maybe we can find the key or figure out a way to knock this door down. Kenny'd probably have me pick the lock, which actually might work now that we have the time.
I think I opened it.
For real?
I think so.
She is so cool.
Well, I'll be damned.
Wow. All right.
Let's go. Be careful.
I'm supposed to
Clementine is safe here.
God damn, it's dark in here.
Maybe I can hold the door open?
I don't like that. I'll prop it open with something.
That worked. I was like, we still have that thing, so it has to come in handy at some point.
That's exactly what we need.
Over there?
Yeah, we need to get in there and get that blowtorch.
Yeah, and then the next thing is, how are we gonna get in?
Locked up good.
Yeah, exactly.
There's some space up there, but not much.
We're lucky Clem. In so little.
Yeah, we are.
I kind of feel bad for making her do all the kind of stuff.
You okay going over the top of this fence?
That could get her into a lot of trouble, but at the same time, it's very handy. A little human like that.
Come on, scoot.
Uh-oh.
Behind you!
Oh, of course. Fuck. Oh, no. Oh, no. McClem? McClem, help, please.
It's okay, it's okay. Everything's
fine. It's okay. Oh, you're gonna have to now.
Keys, now!
So good.
No, it did not go so good. But we're okay. Everything's okay.
What's going on? I thought I heard a gunshot.
Yeah.
We're fine. We found some walkers.
You and an 8-year-old versus 3 of them.
It's pretty insane.
Yeah, it looks like. What if you hadn't? I'm gonna go make sure the noise didn't cause us any problems.
That's a good idea.
I hope you know what you're doing with her.
Yeah, it's definitely not the right example at all.
Me too.
For her sake.
Not how you're supposed to handle a kid at all. But what is right and what is wrong anymore, I don't know.
You sure you're okay?
She has to know how this kind of stuff works. So
they didn't have much business back then.
Let's get the blowtorch.
We got it.
Let's go outside now.
What did we learn?
I'm not ready for a gun.
No, Clem. We learned that everything we will ever do is dangerous. We'll get better, smarter, and faster, okay?
Okay.
Nothing else in here? Seems like this place is pretty empty. Where's the blowtorch, though? I just put it in my pocket, I guess. That's pretty weird. He should have been carrying that at least.
I found a blowtorch in the station. Should make quick work of the coupling up there.
Excellent. I'll come up there with you to have a look.
I think we're good on the talking to everyone. Let's just go up and do what needs to be done. This episode 3 of The Walking Dead is very much based around a lot of talking. Which is fine, but I would like to have some more action. So let's just make this happen.
Shit.
Yeah.
What's that?
The hose has a leak in it.
Turn it off, dude. I don't want my eyebrows burned off. Better plug that leak with something.
Luckily, we have tape. It's what you get when you look around.
Hope this holds.
Try that again.
That's crazy. Look at it go.
Just about got it.
Thank you.
Whoa, thanks.
No sweat, man.
This thing is hanging by a thread. The smallest cut and it'll go. I can't reach it now.
What do you want to do?
It's just about done, too.
Crap.
Now what?
Here, the weak portion of the coupling's out of my reach.
You think it'll be within mine?
No, but I'm gonna dangle you over that ledge.
The hell you are! God, you're a real son of a bitch, aren't you?
Shut up and start cutting.
Oh boy, classic Walking Dead. A whole herd is coming after us.
Guys, there's something coming!
What the what?
There must be thousands.
We gotta go!
Fuck! Omi! Cut! Cut!
I am! It's going! Pull me up!
Don't explode, please.
Can he go?
I guess we're jumping.
Shit! What the hell do we do now?
Jump.
We gotta jump.
What? No way!
Yes, way.
Guys!
Come on!
Have it your way.
I will! You son of a...
Ah! Oh, no, he fell
Shit.
Off. Are you kidding me? Well, that's on our conscience as well. Get up. Run.
Run!
Train is moving slow. You can make it.
No, her!
Oh, no,
me.
We chose...
Krista, no! You piece of shit! She's a woman! Don't you know?
I didn't know there was an option. Yeah, I was like, he's the one who's wounded.
I'm okay.
I thought he needed the help the most. I think I was like, she's healthy. She can jump on. And she could, luckily.
That was a lot.
So if we would have chosen her, we probably would have died, right?
Okay.
Speak for yourself. My leg is fucked.
We're fine, Clementine. We're fine.
That was a really cool shot. Very dynamic. I liked it. Made a draw enough, Kenny. You can tell a lot about a kid's state of mind by looking at their drawings.
Next stop.
Going our own way, Clementine and me.
What the fuck does that mean?
I just think it's time she and I parted ways with you. Omid and Krista can make their own call.
Huh.
I'm sorry. We made a plan. We talked it through. It's gotten too bad, you know. You, me, nobody. What we're supposed to do isn't clear anymore. I'd give anything to go back to fighting over the motel.
Me too.
Yeah, but you wanted to leave so badly. I think it's the best, though.
He's so cool like I've never seen.
Wait, what?
What the?
Can't wait for you to get to Savannah, Clementine. I got your parents right here. And you be sure to find me, whether Lee wants you to or not. Now, what I need...
Holy shit.
Whoa,
I thought that
what?
Fucking thing was broken.
Yeah, me too.
So did I. Who the fuck was that? If he's convinced Clementine that he has her parents...
Oh, boy.
Y'all might want to rethink your plan.
So, someone has been talking to Clementine about her parents. Shit. This is gonna go wrong.
We're almost at the river. You wanna get on a boat? You wanna wait around till the walkers figure out we're here?
We can still leave, Clem. Just you and me. But Savannah's more dangerous than I thought.
I don't know how much longer he can keep on like this. If his leg gets any worse, we're gonna have to carry him.
Or leave him.
If I were you, I'd get out of the street now.
Who the hell is this? Answer me, damn it!
So when were you gonna tell us about the radio?
Who have you been talking to? You come back here, I'll kill you. You understand? I will kill you!
Around every corner for the next episode. Yeah, that was really cool. Alright, let's see what choices did we make, and they don't seem to be too different from other people. Did you shoot the girl in the street, you and 40% of the players? Okay, so yeah, it was definitely the smart thing would have been to not shoot her, of course, but we showed her mercy, so. Ben and Lily, not everyone did. That surprises me a little bit. Fight with Kenny, we talked him down. Almost half of it did that too, but really in the middle again. A little bit in the minority, but not a lot. Did you shoot Doug? We did, and a lot of people did. And did you help Omid? So, we did. So, yeah, really, really in the middle over here, except for shooting Doug. I think it's pretty clear that you want to help a kid out and don't want to let him be miserable and in pain. You don't want to let him turn into a zombie, so, yeah. That's the good call to make. Alright guys, that was it for this episode. A lot of stuff was cool about it, like the story really progressed and the personalities really did. On the other hand, I found myself... Some stuff took a little bit too long, like the preparation for the train and being on the train. Just felt like it was a little bit dragged out. Maybe I didn't do it in the right order, why... It felt like it was longer than it should be, but overall it was really, really good. Not as dramatic as the previous episode where we had to deal with some cannibals, but we were on our way, and this is kind of the middle part, right? Because episode 5 is the last one, so we're on 3 now. So always kind of with stories is in the middle part is always kind of developing characters or the story. So I feel like that's good for now. But I hope next episode things are gonna get a little bit more heavy. And from what we've seen just now, I think that's definitely gonna be the case. So thank you so much for watching, guys. I enjoyed this very much. I hope you guys did too. Press the like button if you like this so far. It really helps us out and we really do appreciate it so much. If you want to talk to us, leave a comment. Subscribe if you're new here, and if you want to stay up to date on when the videos are coming out, press the notification bell and make sure that you get the notifications of it. You can also follow us on Twitter. That's the place where we post all the updates, when something changes, when something new is coming out. If you want to share our videos, that would be also very great, because it has a very low view count at the moment, and I would love to be able to share this with more people. That would actually be really awesome. Thank you so much for watching, guys, and I will see you on the next one.